William Jefferson Clinton, do solemnly swear
that I will faithfully execute the office of President of the United States.
That I will faithfully execute the office of President of the United States.
Have achieved a victory over apartheid, a victory over the bigotry of racism. They, as the people, have suffered immensely to get us where we are today.
Really thrilled and delighted to get the opportunity indeed with such a major endorsement here to start the work of government, the government indeed that will be committed to change, that won't be afraid of change, that will manage change and that will lead change, it won't be fearful of it.
Agus a winch in the horpa, 3 million folcher of galair go straid and willin I gunde harkin. Press, si point.
Italy, 7 points.
Italy, 7 points. Italy, 7 points.
Spain, 8 points.
Spain, 8 points. España, 8 points.
Luxembourg.
Luxembourg, 10 points. Luxembourg, 10 points.
And finally, Ireland.
Inside, I made myself an island, tried to take my heart and hide. I built you all around me, afraid of letting go. But suddenly an open door I never saw.
Thank you. his first touch. Kevin Wilson, Quinn. Football's top scorer could well have mollied the Republic of Ireland out of the World Cup. Kerr would have taken. Come straight out to McLaughlin. It's there. Alan McLaughlin has done it. He could not believe it. He looked for the linesman's flag, but Winter Park is stunned into silence.
Macho man have come to town. These lads are going to be Ireland's answer to Take That.
I'm going to be the new Irish pop group.
You're going to be the new Irish pop group?
That's right.
At the Teeny Bopper Market.
Teeny Bopper Market.
Yes, I see. Okay, well, who is who now? You identify yourself.
I'm Ronan Keating.
Ronan Keating, where are you from?
I'm from Swords.
From Swords. And who writes the songs?
Give it a go.
You all write the songs.
Put our heads together and give it a shot.
Right. You know? Give it a shot, yeah. I was told you don't play any instruments at all, none of you.
There's a lot of liars out there.
I was also told that you don't sing at all, none of you. And knowing that you don't play, you don't sing and you can't write music, I thought you'd go very far, but now you've wrecked the whole thing, you see.
Help me escape this feeling of insecurity.
Today indicated to the parliamentary party of the Progressive Democrats my intention to relinquish the post of party leader. This decision will perhaps come as a surprise because there are absolutely no internal or external factors, personal or political, pressing me to resign.
How did you feel when you realised? extreme joy, of course. This is a picture we've been looking for years. A lot of copies exist. And we were always hoping one would turn up. And thank goodness one has turned up. Or I pass on, I'm very gratified.
My son becomes a symbol for peace and gives everyone a new sense of hope after so much tragedy, then that will be Tim's. Unique achievement.
Of a child saying today, please, 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 make it stop.
Gavel the Uruguay round is concluded.
It will mean, ultimately, more opportunities to trade, which means more jobs, and also means more competition, and that means lower prices, and it should positively affect consumers.
As I see it, we've been good Europeans, but we don't seem to be getting any thanks for it.
Appallingly sad day for Shannon, that this announcement indicates a far worse scenario than anything we could have anticipated.
It's devastated. The government didn't do enough. Tiffany, the government was wrong, nobody else.
The decision was made. They didn't do enough. Too late.
Oh, it's so serious that additionally goes, the whole city's gone, like, huh?
Where are the people going to get work? So there's no work. There's no work for 4,000 or 5,000 people unemployed already in the city, like.
25 years and my life is still trying to get up that great big hill of hope for a destination.
Over the next few months, I will be seeking a more suitable way of combining a meaningful public role with hopefully a more private life.
Into a crisis, times when I'm lying in bed, just to get it all out, what's in my head. And I am feeling a little peculiar.
This man can never be king. He will lose all respect. The tapes are frankly filthy. They're disgusting. I wouldn't allow my daughter, age 15, to read them.
Keith Brown had it. It could be under away over this time. And once again, the tape, the snag of the tape, and it's a recall. It's a recall. Nationals is the winner. Second is Carmilla Howe. Third is Romany King for the committee. And five is Give Us a Run. Bitterly disappointed rider of SNS, John White.
When we jumped off the second time, I haven't seen a rerun of the race, but I was up there in the first half dozen and I didn't see any flag.
You kept going all the way, you saw no flag at all.
But those who are carrying out these acts, these are the scum of the earth. They have totally lost any indication or direction that they thought they were going upon.
Is it right or wrong? Try to find a place we can all belong. Be as one. Try to get on by. If we unify, we should really try. All this time.
If there is any sell out, I am predicting what is in this letter, on which the security forces themselves have intimated. That's what I'm doing. And let me tell you, if you want it, if you just want a blunt answer,
yes, I do.
You'll not be taking over Northern Ireland.
Our central message is that both communities can fulfill their ideals and aspirations best through the democratic system, that there is absolutely no need for violence.
In sweet harmony, let's come together right now.
The declaration reflects the belief of both governments, but it does not compromise the principles of either government. We believe that the people of both traditions in Northern Ireland can stand with us on the grounds we have set out in this declaration.
And again, it's Pat O'Neill. Huge delivery inside. Two goal with Bears went for the one ball, and it's a great save by Richie Burke. Trying to open up the play, PJ Delaney had spotted away on the far side. That's good, just well to go back. Fired it over. The McCarthy Cup going back to Kilkenny. Getting a bit of encouragement from the Derry fans. That's Seamus Downey, or Dermot Heaney rather. Heaney and Downey looking so alike. It's Heaney outside to Gormley. Gormley looking for the score. Equaliser for Derry. Ender Gormley with the fifth point of the match. 8 minutes to go. Gormley.
Come on, Derry. Come on, Derry.
McGurk. A his left foot. Ireland has put it over the bar, and it's Henry Downey who takes Sam back to Derry. Oh, Sammy Boy.
The affair was one of, and I'll repeat myself, of reckless abandonment. It really was. We just went with it. And only when things got rough did we have to discuss what had to be done.
I presume you want to get married sometime?
Yeah.
How would you feel about marrying an Irishman? This is not a proposal for me, I guess, man. I'm already spoken for.
I am marrying an Irishman.
You are?
Yeah.
Marrying an Irishman.
And now to another controversy looming large at the moment, the rezoning of sensitive tracts of Greenbelt land in North County Dublin. This week there's been uproar in Dublin County Council as one of the biggest land banks in North Dublin's Greenbelt was put forward for rezoning.
Blaming all on my roots, I showed up in boots and ruined your blind tie affair. The last one to know, the last one to show, I was the last one you thought you'd see there. And I saw the surprise and the fear in his eyes.
I have made my proposal. I put a lot of effort and money into it. It was proposed and seconded. It was discussed in full for over 3 hours and for an hour and a half last week. And the decision has been made, and that's democracy.
Once you correct the system, then I think you have to have a merciless view on this. And I'm afraid, I think people know my view for 20 years. It would actually give me the greatest of pleasure watching non-compliant taxpayers going to jail. That's the kind of person I am.